All right, let's find out who's getting which last name letter in this autograph baseball break 402. So we'll start off with the owner name random 7 times. Then we'll be randomizing each list here. Owner names and letters 7 times a piece, and then stacking the lists up side by side. Let's see what happens in 402. So here's a lucky number 7. That random is finished. Seven times through. Lucky number 7. All right, you can see the letter list right there. Everybody now has their letter in the break. Good luck. And any letter you have, you can certainly hit big. R for Robinson. J for Jeter. Tristar Hidden Treasures. What's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? 79 American League Rookie of the Year. Looks like John Case. That would just be a guess. But it kind of looks like something like that. John Castino. John Castino for letter C. Owner. Congratulations to Andrew B. in this autographed baseball box break TriStar Hidden Treasures. Ho, a Twins legend. John Castino. Nice going. Congratulations, Andrew. Andrew B. pulls down that autographed baseball. All right, it's time for 2012. Bowman Draft Picks Prospects Jumbo. Three Chrome autographs coming up. We're looking for Harper, Darvish, Cespedes. And we've got another one of these boxes that you can get into as well. I'm listing the next one right now. You can get into another one of these.